Weather Watch 12 brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Chevy Truck Month is here. Hurry to your Chevy dealer today for great deals on the most dependable, longest-lasting, full-size pickups on the road. If you love trucks, now is your time. Chevy Truck Month.
Oh, what a difference a day can make. After almost hitting 80 degrees, the high temperature on Thursday, when you get up on Friday morning, it is going to be tough to take. Temperatures generally in the 30s if you're away from Lake Michigan, and wind chills will be down in the 20s. It doesn't warm up a whole lot during the day. The cold front is through. We'll be nice and dry. The nice thing is we'll get some sunshine in the forecast for Friday. It just isn't going to warm up a whole lot. It doesn't warm up a whole lot for the weekend either. Next week, we will start to warm things back up. Tough to take always early in the season when you get your cold. Winds tomorrow pretty brisk at 15 to 25, high temperature of 54. Cool on the weekend, but again, next week we start to warm things back into the 60s. Next chance of rain comes in on Wednesday. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.